Hey guys, it's Joel, and for the next stop on our Key West bar tour, we're going to stop at Conch Republic Seafood Company. It's one of my favorite spots on the island. We're going to try some of their signature food and cocktails. Let's check it out. Come on.
When I wake up in the morning, the first thing on my mind is the thought of me trying to leave you behind. We met when I was younger.
So they got some really cool merch here. You can go inside the gift shop and see what they have. This is cool. Let me try this on. So Candace, what's the signature drink here at the Conch Republic?
Well, one of our favorites that we love to make is our key lime mojito. Trouble, yeah, you go down smooth tonight. I always knew you're a habit I don't wanna break. You're my usual mistake, a lesson that I've never learned. I knew I would. You gave me your best shot. Ooh, you got me good. There's something wild about us. Yeah, we're a dangerous.
Cheers. All right, ran into a few friends here. We got Carolyn and Chris, brother and sister. We just ordered some pink shrimp, some red shrimp, some oysters, some cracked conch, and we got these tall glasses of trouble here. Cheers, everybody. Royal red shrimp, and these things are so good. Cracked conch with the horseradish orange marmalade.
That's a great sauce.
Okay, these oysters are from Apalachicola. That's on the panhandle here in Florida. Fresh as they can be. Here we go, we're gonna try some of this. Fish dip. If you guys are in Key West, you gotta stop by the Conch Republic Seafood Company and order all of this.
Okay.
Every bit of it. We got Turner Harrison playing some music for us this afternoon, so we're gonna stuff our faces and then listen to some really good music. Cheers, everybody. Experience, you got to come to the Conch Republic Seafood Company. From the food, the drinks, the entertainment, the view. I mean, the sunset here is spectacular, you guys. So come join us here. Happy hour, 4 to 7 every day. Cheers. You keep me coming back.